A crew from Renaud Brothers Construction starts work on Monday, July 26, 2021 to replace the culvert on Hinesburg Road in Brattleboro, Vermont that was damaged during the storms on July 17, 2021. The road is expected to be closed for about 3 weeks as crews work on this.